What does it mean to be total woman? I am a mother, I am a wife, I am an entrepreneur, I am a social activist, I am a student. But most of all, I'm a woman. Look at my son.
You gotta get that to them again. I don't know if they heard that. You gotta say that again.
This is a video.
I know.
Look, wonderful family. What does it mean to be a total woman? I am a wife, I am a mother, I am an entrepreneur, I am a social activist, I am a student, and most of all, I am a woman. Yes, 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 total woman. And it's a journey. You know, I've been on this quest since my first poem at 13, wondering about life and love and who I was gonna be and what my purpose was gonna be. And you gotta go through a lot of things to get there, but the journey is so wonderful. You have to develop the concept of beds and bubbles, which I will talk more about. You have to become naked and free, which I will talk more about. There's no way you can be whole without beds and bubbles and nakedness. I love being me, total woman. You just wait and see. Say hey, Daywan. Daywan will be at North Carolina Central with me next year. He say I can't come to his dorm room. It did to add to it. Like, I'm running for student body president. So, I'm student body president. You're North Carolina student. I am a listen to my song. Look, it's so adding up. My husband gonna put me in the show and I'm gonna know how to talk like a slave when I need to.
No slave.
That's an inside joke. Everything sounds the same. This is the theme song to our Beds and Bubbles. What do we call Beds and Bubbles? Some might call it a religion, but it's not a religion.
The ideology. It's black mental health.
It's definitely black mental health. As a woman, I was losing my mind. Just wondering, thinking too much about the wrong things, talking to myself all day, carrying baggage from the boy that hurt me in fourth grade. And it was driving me crazy and it was tearing up my relationship. It was making me incapable of being a mother to my children. And so I'm gonna talk about all of this as I expose how it feels to become a total woman. My husband wrote me this song to help me get up in the morning and just feel good about myself. And I have sung my way to freedom.
I wake up in a vortex, tuning into my source. I love his voice because it keeps me aligned. And when the troubles of the world are bringing me down, I just hop up on my bubbles and fly. Bubbling, you can't stop my dough, you can't stop my dough. No, them bears and the bubbles, bubbles. Bubbling, you can't stop my dough.
Can they stop your dough, Daywan?
Bears and the bubbles.
Woo!
Everything that I ever wanted, that I ever needed, will be given to me.
I have a husband that does not mind me putting me first. He pushes me to go out there on my and take over the world. I've been to Ghana for 6 weeks to go to school. He said, get the fuck out of here. Go chase your dream. Total woman.
Strongly encourages that.
Total woman. We're
so I can be the total man.
Show.